May I start over?
Yes, please.
Oh, you wouldn't believe how crowded it was at Macy's today. It was almost impossible to get the attention of a salesperson, and all I was doing was trying to check out. I mean, heaven forbid if I had some question about the sizes or colors or something, I might have waited all day. But fortunately, I met this really nice girl named Stacy, who just graduated from the Fashion Institute here in the city.